Woohoo!
Yes!
Oh, I'm so excited to be seeing you! Yeah!
Hooray! Yeah.
More boasting! We want more! Woo!
Yeah.
Please don't hurt me!
Go to it, hero!
Hey!
Over here! I need to speak to you!
Oh! A hero! At last! It's my youngest son! He's been captured by bandits! I've told him never to go playing in the woods! They say they'll send me his head if I don't pay the ransom! Oh, why does everything happen to me? Why? They're holding him in a cave in Witchwood, those filthy savages! You have to rescue him! Here's the ransom gold! If you can kill the lot of them, it's yours to keep. Just make sure my son is unharmed. Oh, I must lie down now in my hut. This is all too much.
Hey, over here. So, you're off to free my little brother, are you? That's just lovely. Lovely. But you know, my father is a stupid old man. Can you believe he's talking of making the brat the next chief around here? We can't let that happen, my friend. It would be the end of this town. If you want to make some serious gold, bring the boy to me. I'll be waiting for you on the secluded path on the opposite side to the demon door.
You have yourself a minute.
heroes always have to stick your nose into everything, don't you?
Well?
As long as you've got the gold, the boss won't mind. Go right in. Don't get any bright ideas, though. We'll be waiting right here.
Ah! Oh!
That's my man!
Hey, what's the big idea? Attacking my people! The ransom just went up! Now hand the gold over. Any more of your funny stuff and the kid leaves in pieces. First you attack my boys, and now you won't pay? Oh, I guess you won't mind if we spill the kid's guts out then. So that's the way it's going to be.
Wow! A real hero! And you saved me! I can't believe how lucky I am! Bandits and a hero in one day! I suppose we should get going then. That man you killed is starting to smell funny. I bet we see more bandits, though, and they won't be happy you killed their boss. Missing anything, am I?
Wait.
The kid's mine! You take the hero!
This place looks exciting.
Wait.
The hero! You're dead meat! That was our boss!
Follow.
Oh, I was hoping to see those mysterious stones. Are we going to be home soon? find lots of things that want to kill us.
Ransom the boy again!
Nearly home now. My friends are going to be so jealous. Father says there's a demon who sells doors down there. I think that's what he said.
Oh, my dear boy, you're safe! I was so worried!
It was brilliant, Father. I was in this cave, and there were all these bandits with these big swords, and then...
Stop, stop! It all sounds so horrible! You're never leaving my sight again.
Oh, Father, you never let me do anything fun! Can I at least get a pet Balverine, please?
A Balverine? Avor, help us. We'll talk about it later. Once again, our town thanks you. I just hope I never have to call on your services again. It's a terrible strain on my nerves.
I hope you can come and kill bandits every day.
What? My son did what?